least I know where that one goes. Jeez. Oh, you were on the other side of the platform that falls. Should I? Do I care that much about exploring, or do I just want to finish it? I think I just want to finish it. This area is going easier than the other side quest areas. Sure. Let's do this. You said, but it was adorable. You wake up in such a cute way. Ooh, there's actually way less. Perfect. Hit you today. Yeah, I might need to change this one because I am struggling to hit you. Jeez. Uneven ground is not my forte. You can go lay with Daddy. Two ways to go. Mm-hmm. I'll push the ball down the hill. Cool. That's exactly what I want. Good thing I went up first and not down. This should connect back, I think. Alright, so this water area is probably something we should do first. But that looks like it connects back, which is what I wanted. That part was a deep end. Okay, you can't just jump in. You have to walk down the path. That is fine. He's walking on a very thin rock, and I'm not okay with it. Let's get out of the water. Right, you came to watch me die today. Perfect, it's the perfect timing. Right on time for death. I knew I should have dodged, but I was greedy to break his horns off and knock him over. get too greedy with these guys. Martial arts adept now. That's good. I am trying to use more of the abilities. This guy had a lot on him when he died. Jesus. I will take it. Okay, let's try this again. I really needed those. Sorry. Ow. Jesus. I love this place. With the ability to fall off cliffs into water. There's not enough space to fight. And that bugs me. I don't like small arena. You are just all annoying today. Oh. That happens, though. There we go. Okay, bitch, if you're gonna do something, like Jesus. Like, we got things to do. Right? I wish I could turn the gravity off. Or at least not have water be so deadly. It's always water areas that I fall into. You could give me. I don't need stones, I need elixirs. So that's what I wanted to do. Fucking break his horn off. Okay. The fear of walking in water. Elixirs? Yikes. I need them for healing. Oh, Jesus, where am I going? You, sir, are a bitch. Thought I was done with you assholes. Jesus. That would be bad. Let's not go down the waterfall. We're just gonna grab this and move on. I got everything right? Okay. Sounds like a good way to get Corona. Oh. Oh. You guys annoy me. Okay, I did want to go over there. Excuse me. Fucking hell. I cannot aim when I need to do it fast. Stop. Your nonsense. Is there a way to get over there, or should I go back? Because I want what's on the other side of that town. Ooh, umbrella bitches. No, no thank you. I'm gonna go back, because I want what's there. Yeah, a little bit, yeah. There's a lot of things that are pretty similar. Good thing I did go back. I missed something. They're super annoying to fight. I mean, so are those. So are the skellies. I wanted to see what was on the other side of that town. And another one of you assholes. Yay. Hurts like hell. You wanna come over here? Fucking stop with that. Yeah, unfortunately, I don't really have magics like that. I just have elemental magics, and can only bring certain ones with me at a time, and I brought fire. Which I needed. I needed fire for the flans, so... But now I should be able to look at this part of town. I see you! How do I get to you? I will get to you, little baby, I promise. I want you to follow me out of the building. No, you're just gonna throw bombs like a bitch. Come here. Okay, you're a sword bitch. I thought he was a kunai bitch, and I was like, nah. Things are good. I hate that they can upper swing. They've never done that before. Like, stop changing your abilities. How's things for you? Now I should have to walk all the way back. Yeah, I only got out of bed to stream, so... Oh, here we go. Oh, this is lovely. I don't... Nope, let's... There's no reason to be up here. Dang it. I thought I would go to the little guy. I don't know how to get to you! I can't go across the bridge anyway, so I need to go back the way I came. Because none of this leads that way. Ugh. yeah. What time is it there for you? You're like 2 hours probably ahead of me. Cause it's like 10, almost 11. Two p.m. Okay, so about 3-ish, 4-ish hours. I'm mountain time. Ooh, what's this up here? How did I miss this the first time? I live in the one of the few places that doesn't do time changes. Fall in, but grab the money. Okay. Yeah. Yep. We get the special time. At least I don't have to figure out time changes, except for everyone else's time changes. But I don't have to do it for myself. Yeah. Oh yeah. We're special here. Alright, now we are on track. We're back here. Already went down there. I think I already went in the house. I did go in the house and then I changed my mind. Because you bitches are annoying. You thought you're funny. Not funny. I can't believe I've already been playing for an hour and a half. Jeez, today. Time goes so fast with this game. I love it. I don't live on the state border, though. I'm actually, everyone around us is 2 hours ahead. Cali is 2 hours ahead. I think Texas might be 2 hours. You do you, Skelly. You do you. I found one. You guys like to hide behind boxes. Hey, I didn't say anything bad about Texas. I just said you're like 2 hours ahead of me. There is a complete difference, Skelly.
Yeah, I hate Texas. So does SpongeBob.
Are you done being a butt? No. Apparently not. Gasp. I mean, Texas has ridiculous prices for things. Let's be honest, okay?
Texas is actually the only place that I've been to that rivals Arkansas.
Right? It gets really hot, too. It is hot. Yeah, that is true. You should come to AZ. It's just as hot. But you guys get, like, weird. Weird hot. We just get, like, you know, desert hot. Yeah, that would make things easier. That way we'd all be on the same time and I don't have to figure out people's time zones. Ooh.
But we both say y'all, so we're brethren.
I don't say y'all. Do not. Can you stop fucking moving? I told her she could lay down with you.
Yeah, she wasn't. She was sitting here playing in my nose so I woke up.
That's adorable. Y'all know what I mean. I'm also have southern roots. I've been to Texas when I was a kid. I was not a big fan.
My family's from Texas.
Just because the heat. It's hot enough here.
Even my dad already has one Castle. So what's William actually?
There's two doors. And they both look like they lead the same way. And we're gonna ignore those doors for a moment. He's being fucking rude, grabbing at my feet. Okay, you can have the heat, Noggin. I'll take some cold. Like, needed. Where am I? Fuck, that hurt. Come here, bitch. You need to die. I don't do well with the cold or heat, so...
I prefer the cold. I like the cold.
But I agree that I think cold's easier because you can put on more layers, but too hot, you can't take off
that
many.
Oh yeah, you can get naked and walk around.
Well, all trade weather. How's that sound? You can only take off so much. That is a shrine. Okay, I am confused, but I'm gonna touch the shrine. No, I'm not, because then that stupid guy will come back. Hold on. I actually am gonna touch it. That is terrible. Why would you do that? I mean, I wear jeans in the wet and heat, so I guess I can't talk, but I'm used to it.
Your husband wears a black leather
trench coat. Yeah, hubby wears a trench coat. Oh yeah, you have to wear a lot of layers if you want to stay warm in the cold. Like,
yeah, fuck that, I'd wear that in the summertime.
If it ever gets cold here, I'm just like, I don't know how to handle this.
Yeah, we just stay home.
We do stay home, mostly. Yeah. It's the best... That's the best way to handle all weather. Stay home. I hate when it gets 100 plus here. It's just like, nuh-uh. Stop your nonsense, weather. Okay, 97. That's some pretty good armor. Yeah, my issue is I get, my asthma only gets affected if it's hot, like really hot. So I can't breathe if it's too hot. I don't have that effect in the cold. Which is why I'd honestly prefer the cold, at least here. Why'd you do that? I guess I could have worn that one because it was better, but... Jesus, hopefully I can have dangerous but fun. That's not fun. Almost sweating to death is not fun.
They tell you what I said about.
Dangerous fun! Alrighty. Look at this. I like this armor. Jesus. He looks like a mummy ninja. Praise oh no. No praising danger. What the fuck am I? A Oh, yeah. Or like a frozen water bottle, and then when it melts, you just pour it on yourself and it's nice and cold. We played From Software games, Dangerous Life. I actually want to go this way. I'm very curious what this way is. I think this is the way to the boss room. Oh, I pissed you off. I'm sorry. Come back. Let me kill you. Yeah, it is a lot harder to warm up. Are you just gonna keep coming back? Oh my god, you're annoying me. They're not normally this fast. Oh, you're dying. I'm officially over you and your nonsense. That tongue, though, it's annoying. I don't know what that trophy's for. But I'll take it. Ultimate pro. Okay, Nongan. Okay, this looks like a boss room. What is this? That can't open that one. Just kind of hoping this room doesn't open. How do I get down there? It does open. Okay, it's just a room with goodies. I can take that. Glad I came back, because I would have missed that. But it looked like a boss room for a second. It's not. Come here. Get out of the corner. Jesus. Good thing I did use this one. I did not want to have to run all the way back from the other one. You can all wait. I forgot about you. Oh, you all want to gang up on me. Fine. I was gonna save it for something else, but we'll use it. I am streaming it at that. I am streaming it on the lowest thing so that it's the best quality. I can't change the way it looks.
And we won't.
That's called remote play. I have it set on the lowest thing so that it's not freaking out. And that's still how it looks. I have it set on the lowest thing. I can't go any lower. Until I get a capture card, I can't do anything about it.
It's suggested, but we're not gonna.
Oh god. Alright, I am just gonna play. What is this? Door seems to be locked. What is this little room? I guess I'll kill you. Get that blue experience. I need it. Alright. Now we should be able to go down here. Oh yeah, I keep forgetting about you. I'm sorry. There we go. Okay. Up is probably the way to go. Oh! No. 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 I hate these things. I've not figured out how to fight them. Jesus, you've hurt. Okay. Oh, he still managed to hit me. You know what? I'm just not gonna bother with that guy. I hate those things. I'm not gonna waste elixirs on him. It's like there's just chests anyway. I can go without treasure. I love this comment though. Oh, this is a good one. In response to the other person. This is one of the new ones.
This one?
Yeah.
Or that one?
No, this one.
Yeah, he's really bold.
Yeah. Thank you, by the way, Skelly. I'm really bad at reading comments right now. Sometimes these ones go so smooth, other times they don't. Okay. Alrighty, we're getting places. Bam. You guys just, you don't want to give me a break? Fucking hell, there's a bomb guy. You want to come over here, away from him? One second you were slaying, then you were getting slain. If there hadn't been a bomb, where'd you go? Hey. Come here. Is it that guy? Oh, Jesus. I want you to come this way. Mr. Big Monster, come on. Come on. You know you want to. There we go. Getting those elixirs, because I'm gonna use them all sometime. You are annoying. I got the temple key. Come on, let's kill you. Hey, buddy. Temple key to? Is it to one of these? You're annoying. Okay, temple key was to this. Oh, you been doing any more Bloodborne stuff, Skelly? Or any other Dark Souls stuff? So I know you beat Koss. What? I love you. You gonna attack me? Come on. He is. And it hurts. Beat Bloodborne and on New Game Plus. Already killed Cleric Beast using the Saw Spear this time. Oh, nice. I used the Whirligig Saw. And I kicked, like, everything. It was so easy with the Whirligig Saw. Pizza cutter of death, man. So this is definitely the room. Alrighty, let's see what boss this is. I'll probably die to it. The pizza cutter. Looks like a yoke of doom. Great! What is happening?
They got a couple bimbos in your chat. That's what's happening. Oh, sorry, was that loud? Hi, Greg.
Okay. You hear Jelly in the background? Hi, Greg.
Hi, Greg.
Oh, just earlier. Telling me that I needed to make it look better.
Calling you girlfriend.
What is happening? Oh, you have nails! You have really long fingernails, and I'm suddenly reminded of a teacher I used to have. Ah! This bitch just one-hit kill me. This boss, I'll explain what you mean, Gray. What do you mean, this boss?
Doesn't mean what he... Doesn't matter what he means. It's like this bitch.
I one hit died.
Yeah, so that's one of those this bitch bitches. Ah, this guy. This guy. Well, that's why. You're fucking up with flowers. I just imagine too. See?
Oh my god. Okay. I'm not healing for a reason.
You know why?
Because.
Because
it would be a waste to heal for now until I figure out her moves. I am gonna. Watch me kill her on 1 HP, I'll laugh.
Well,
wow.
I haven't seen her forever.
It's normally on Wednesdays. Okay, I didn't kill her.
Katie!
Lorian Dark Breeze, but not as bad. Ogresss is a Ogresss. I was doing some damage. I think I might need to switch to a low stance. But we'll see. Names are being dropped. Yes, names are being dropped. It is happening. Okay. She is not so bad if you can get behind her. Which sucks when I need to pick up my souls. Lady. Jesus. Nope, she squished me. I think I'm gonna switch to low stance. Cause then I can be in close. Drops box of names. Oops. Also wording. You are silly. I mean, I can't level up with the soul, so if I don't pick him up, it's not gonna hurt me that much. Because I can't level up at all with them. I need like 3 times that amount. Excuse me, whatever you're doing. Okay. Oh god, you're just being so close. Maybe let's try this one. She butt stomps me. Booty bomb, that's what's happening. I don't know how I'm avoiding those at all. That was pure fucking luck. Let's switch back. Nope, I didn't avoid that one. My luck has run out. She's making her way up my list of I'm annoyed. Number one, I can't. Her hitbox is under her dress. It's annoying. You go away. I don't care about you right now. Hitbox under dress. Yes. Oh no! I thought I was pressing circle and I wasn't. She does so much damage. Yeah, they beat me up. I thought I was holding circle. I was not.
Hey, what trouble are you getting?
Ogre lady's kicking my booty. Gonna do a couple hits and back up.
That so sounds like everyone I used to go to race with. We're just gonna take a couple hits and back up.
Okay. No, lady, let me be near you. Don't scorn me this way.
Let me love you.
Ah, fuck. I have no idea if she is. She's pretty hard. Just because she hits hard. She hits hard. Like, if you can read her moves right, it's not completely terrible. If I wanted to waste my health stuff, it wouldn't be so bad, but I don't, because I'm gonna need it. So I'm gonna learn her moveset first. Oh, Jesus. Made a mistake. Oh my god, I swung at her! Her butt's too big to hit! I just wish the arena was bigger. Ow, fuck you! Her health isn't that good, but her fucking hit is. A bigger arena would not be, I would not complain. Frog guy had a big fucking arena. I'll go back to Frog Guy. He was more fun to fight. Lock on. Okay, if you can hit her booty from the back, it does a lot of good damage. Okay, I need to get my stamina back. Fuck! She really is just a booty. Let me towards your butt. I called her a booty. That's what you're missing. And me dying. It wasn't even near her!
Return on your chair so they can see me back there.
Brute, you keep calling him Beast.
I'll take Beast.
And you keep calling Beast Brute. It's hilarious.
Beast
Badger Boy.
Oh. Oop. Oh, wait a minute. So that's another person. Oh, he called me someone else's name. Oh, I am
heartbroken. Oh, drama. Sorry, Brute. I think it's hilarious. I don't want to waste my doggos on her, but I kind of want to waste my doggos on her. Lady? Oh my god, now I can't even get away from her. Beast should drop by now, that'd be hilarious. We'd have everyone in the chat. Almost everyone. Wherever Yoshi is.
Speaking of what I miss.
Ogresss!
You've been skeletal. You've been missing in action for a couple weeks. Days. I don't know.
Only like one day.
I don't fucking know what to do. I don't know. You have regulars now too.
I do have regulars now too. Get my. Hold back!
I think this is a fake account here.
What?
That other one I was looking up? Because I tried to find it by, you know, any user on the search tab.
He's following me, though.
Oh, that makes it much easier.
Yeah. He is was. I think he still is. Well, I mean, he might be. I think Yoshi's at work, though. Different Yoshi. Give me this. I finally got my souls. Can I block? Oh, let's not do that. I mean, it's a good safety measure for when she rushes me. Fucking you, bitch. I landed right between her claws. Oh, my heart. I have light armor on, so it's not like I can do anything else, really. I'm gonna try fire. We can see if fire works. I haven't thrown bombs at her yet. Fuck off, tongue man.
You talking to me now?
No. Okay, you can block that. That doesn't do shit. Ow, fuck you. She did it back to me. But with worse fire. Oh my god, I'm gonna be here forever, guys. Thought the white tiger was annoying with the dodge reflex. This is worse. I'll go back to the giant frog. Kate is calling for you. Sweetie.
What?
Kate's calling for you. She's saying brute. Oh god, I wasn't paying attention. Got my souls back though. It's what matters. Oh, she's just saying hey. That's gonna happen so many times.
You know, I don't know what that little emoji thing is, but I'm gonna take that as everyone called me old man at this point.